Victoria is 14 years old. This is her first junior Grand Prix season. She's coached by Guillaume Kerman. Skating to music performed by Edith Piaf. Well, that was a good technical program for Victoria. Got most of everything she planned to do accomplished in the program. Jumped very well today. Feet were nicely underneath her. Good posture. Good lift on her jumps. Let's take a look at some of them. Here's the double flip, double toe right off the top. Good height. Nice straight position in the air. Double axel, arm free leg lifter way up, nice and clean landing on that second double axel. Pretty good jump technique in the takeoff, a little rough on the landing there. Double Lutz, double loop, and the double total. Three jump combination. The small little areas of refinement, pointed toes, stretch free legs, a little faster spins perhaps, little areas that will really greatly enhance the overall program. Certainly a strong girl, a strong lady, and likes to jump, gets great lift, good air time. Nice. .82 for Victoria in the free program. That puts her third in the free with a total competition score of 100.41, and that currently moves her into third place.